am. Are you Mako?
Yes.
Oh, it's so nice to meet you.
Oh,
nice. Welcome
to
Michigan.
Thank you.
I hope you had a good flight.
Yeah.
I'm sorry I was late.
No, that's okay. Thank you for picking me up and helping me out with finding the place.
I'm glad that it's going to work out. You'll be staying with Professor Oshiro. He teaches music composition. He's very well known in his field.
Yeah, I saw his website. He also plays the violin.
That's right, yeah. He's very, like I said, very accomplished.
Mm-hmm.
He used to play a lot. He doesn't talk much or play much anymore. He adored his wife. They met at a Japanese internment camp. Her name was Kiyomi. They were both born there, and they used to play a lot together. Their music really filled the house. I was very close to Kiyomi. She passed away a few years ago from liver cancer. It left a void in Oshiro's heart. So I feel like I should mention a couple things. He's very particular about his things, and everything has to be in order. But I'm sure he's going to like you.
So, Oshiro-sensei, I heard that the university has a great music program, and I came to learn music from great teachers like you.
You can improve your skills, you can learn art, but I don't think one can teach art.
Thank you.
been trying to make a stand.
Yeah, sure, no problem.
Oh, hi. I just saw you with music instruments, and my name is Imako. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I recently joined the music program here, and I saw you with music instruments, so.
That's cool.
Yeah.
What instrument do you play?
Oh, I play flute, or it's called, in Japanese, it's called shakuhachi. Have you heard of it before?
No.
It's like a clarinet. It's like this, and then it's made out of bamboo.
How long have you been playing it?
My dad taught me how to play it when I was little, and he played it too, and so I've been playing for a while.
The mixture in the pot is super hot, it's rolling, boiling. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to lower it down to medium. And now we're going to make the addition of the slurry. The slurry is nothing more than a mixture of water and cornstarch.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you in person, finally.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Imako.
Christian, please take a seat.
Oh, thank
you. So, what brings you in? Everyone's, you know, just graduated.
Yeah. So, I'll be starting my music program in fall. But I wanted to get a head start on my personal work over the summer.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
So, besides your personal work, what brings you in?
So... I heard a lot about your work and your composition.
I don't have much to teach. But no, composition is very improvisatory.
Mm-hmm.
It's not as fast as improvisation, obviously, because
mm-hmm.
you have to think about all the notes beforehand.
Right.
But it's very much the same instinct. You know, a lot of classical pieces, they focus on structure and form sometimes.
I think some of the things that you said resonate with how I'm practicing my instruments. もしもし。元気だよ。分かってる。今日父さんの誕生日でしょ。今日これからシェルターにお寿司を持ってくつもり。 I'm so sorry. I'll buy you a new one.
are you doing here?
Oh, I'm sharing sushi with the refugees from Afghanistan and Syria.
When my father was here, he would share sushi with the homeless shelters, and
I want to do something similar in honor of him to celebrate mm-hmm. his birthday.
Mm-hmm. That's really nice. I'm sure they really appreciated it.
It looks like they gave you something.
Yeah, they gave me baklavas in return, and this is way more than what I brought. Well, can I tell you something? I'm so sorry about that mug. Oh. It was an accident.
I know. I understand. I know that you didn't mean to do it. Unfortunately, that mug shouldn't have been broken in his house. He and his son had a big fight about 25 years ago, and his son left East Lansing, took everything that he owned, including all of the photographs, except for that mug, which he had made in his pottery class. Poor Kiyomi was so devastated. She loved her son, but she didn't want to hurt her husband's feelings. She really turned to music for solace after that, and she never saw him again before she died. And after she died, that mug was the only thing that Oshiro had left of his son. It was the only connection.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Well, wait, where is his son now?
Nobody knows.
Some people say he went to Hawaii.
That makes sense. I totally understand now. And it makes sense because whenever I see him again, I'll be reminding him of his son.
Well, look, I'm going to find another place for you, and you can stay with me as long as you need to, okay? I'm
sorry it didn't work out.
Thank you, Meha.
Mehjabeen.
Oh, Mehjabeen. I googled it before. It's beautiful, like, moon, right?
I think that's what it means. And your name, Imako, to me that means melodious.
Oh, thank you.
Take care.
Sorry I didn't tell you this. This is my dad. He passed away 3 months ago. Pancreatic cancer. He wanted me to spread his ashes in the Great Lakes, and I brought it from Japan. I'm sorry I didn't tell you this. He used to live in East Lansing.
Yes, I know he used to live here. He grew up in this house. This is his room. He slept in this bed. Today was his birthday. He would have been 46 years old.